it is. It's a personal.
So tell me something about when you have a client, a potential client, and you tell them microfinance.
It's actually a much larger.
What, how do you think that can help, let's say, the average person who has a small business? What can the microfinance do for them?
Okay. The microfinance, first of all, the microfinance helps, for instance, this one, opportunity Tanzania, actually. Its aim is to
bring
up the underprivileged.
It's not because he's fast,
he's not fast at all.
It's like offering the stuff by the
language,
speeches, and then other things. And whatever. So we try to offer the financial.
Quicker than place.
Underprivileged people, but we mostly prefer to give them to give financial to those who think more businesses, because we offer the finances to the trusted groups, and the trusted groups contains a number of women or men who have their businesses.
Our main aim is to transform their lives.
Mm-hmm.
To reach the area where they can have a good life.
Mm-hmm.
And this we can manage through giving them money. And that is what we are doing. So we go to them, we study from them, then we are doing group lending. We transform them, we give them education, business skills, how to manage their business, and how to form group, formation, and loan criteria.
Mm-hmm.
Then we give them loan.
Why do you think it's important to give them a loan that they have to work and then pay back? Why not just give them money and say, here, you go? Why is the loan so important?
The loan is so important because we want to offer the already paid money to others. Now, if we tell them, we just give you money, we don't give you as a loan, it will be a cost for us. So we give them as a loan so that we may get it back.
What does it teach them? Do you think it teaches them something different? If I just go to a business owner and I give them 100,000 shillings and I give it, I don't want it back. Do you think it's different where I say that you're going to have to work and you're going to have to pay it back? Does it teach them something different?
Yes, it teaches them, because when you give them money, without it makes a morality to work.
Mm.
When somebody gives you money and then she or he says that you bring it back, it is a loan. So you have to work so that you can return that money. So when you give you only money for good, somebody, he can be reluctant, he can't work.
Okay. It is like we give them a responsibility. We want to tell them, when dealing with the business, it is different dealing with the family. You cannot link these two things. For instance, you want to take one bag of salt from a shop. You must make sure that this is for domestic purpose. But you must make sure that you pay for the salt you take in your shop or anywhere. So we actually need to make them more responsible, knowing what is family and what is business, and how to deal with these two things differently. Without saying, maybe I'm dealing with the family, so I must take what from my shop, send to the home.
40 exactly.